We're already into the shot put history books once again. It's Rantanini, already assured of a fourth, already assured of a fourth Paralympic title, defending her title from Rio.